dress. So everyone's in fatigues or blue or hippie garb, and she's in this beautiful yellow dress just walking through tear gas and riot and everything. It's so amazingly cool.
Wow.
And it's so cool that George Lucas had this idea.
It's like chopsticks on a piano.
Illegally. And that became Apocalypse Now, the opposite of what it set out to be. But still a masterpiece. So that little girl in the yellow dress is kind of, you know, a little bit more than... says, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Willoughby wakes up and Willoughby says, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Willoughby, he wakes up. Willoughby says, hey, fuckface, I don't want to die. You understand? I don't want to die. Okay, Willoughby, fuck you, Willoughby. You have Tourette's, Willoughby, you fucking cocksucking Willoughby motherfucker!
Easy job. Now, does not give you the right shit on my parade, alright? That's your fucking job. Fine, I was looking for the parade.
Everyone's in. The cheeks are blue, her hippie garb, and she's in this beautiful yellow dress just walking through tear gas and riot and everything. It's so so cool that George Lucas had this idea.